What's going on, guys? Josh from JB Woodworking. Got a cool video for you today. I picked up some lumber from a friend of mine, and he had some black locust. You'll see here the blank I've got for that. Beautiful looking wood and extremely hard. It's also dry, made it even more difficult to turn. So I normally just use a bowl gouge, my 5/8 bowl gouge to turn. And with this one, I actually had to break out my carbide tool. So make sure you check it out, and hope you enjoy the video. And you'll see right here, I'm starting off with my 5/8 inch bowl gouge. Thank you. Thank you. And right here, I decided to try out my carbide tools, and it definitely made the whole thing a lot easier to turn. Thank you. So I won't bore you with all the sanding details, but I started out at 80 grit just to get things nice and smoothed out. The carbide tools don't leave as nice as a finish as the high-speed steel tools do. But anyway, sanded from 80 up to 600 grit. So the grain in this piece of wood is just beautiful. It almost looks like there's maybe a bit of a burl in that on the left side there. It looks just amazing though, especially even more in person. So here's the part everybody's been waiting for, putting the finishing product here on the bowl. I'm using my normal tried and true original, and I can't believe how much that grain just pops out of the wood. It just looks beautiful. So I do want to say a big thanks to my friend Terry for supplying me with this Black Locust for free, and it was a fun project. I'm really glad I made this, and it turned out pretty amazing. So let me know what you think of the bowl in the comment section. If you've ever used Black Locust for any projects, let me know what you've done. I still have a few pieces of this left, and I'm looking for other ideas. I also want to get some type of branding iron to put my brand on the things I've made. I need to figure out where to buy a good branding iron and to actually design a logo for myself first, too. That would probably be rather helpful. But anyway, if you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to my channel. I hope to continue bringing new videos every week if I can. So thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.